idea how much past the tunnel the stop is for this place. This is the place where there's outdoor bands. The band that we think is the best one, personal, is the Gecko Band. They've been to Winnipeg, and Saskatoon.
Sure.
So, and where you see those cabs going, right here, I'll tell you how far a walk it is, but it's a really nice walk into the community. We'll time it. Whoa, I'm about to get hit by a bus. There's Marlene and our friends Christian and Sarah. We're going to a Ryderville party. 250 people, 6 sets of teeth. It'll be fucking great. No joke. But this walk into this little village is fucking awesome. Some people take a cab to get here. We did that the first time, but we walked out. And we said we'll never take a cab in again if we can avoid it because the walk is so scenic. So this is what you want to do. And yeah, we'll give you a timestamp on how long it took to get to the gates of the place.